Cause I'm only visible in darkness.
It's kind of blocking my screen, but I think you're going to need a little over 12 to take the lead here.
That looks good to me right there.
That does look good. My hands on there, doesn't it? All right, what do you think you got in there?
We probably got 13, 13 and a half.
Hey, that'll put you close to where you need to be. Let's see what we got here. Very respectable. 14 pounds, 13 ounces. That puts you in second place here right now in this round. So you got to be happy. Anything, we're going to weigh one for the big bass, Mr. Geek, because that's five more than what I like this stuff. Pull out your biggest fish.
This one?
14 pounds, 13 ounces.
I think it's the other one.
No, I think this is it.
That guy there was,
yeah.
I think he's the biggest one.
Yeah, I think he is.
They're not sure he's going to top.
I don't think so.
Our 513 that we got, but very respectable. 4 pounds, 5 ounces, 4 or 5. Real quick, what'd you catch him on today?
We caught all of our fish on a V&M wild thing and a V&M jig.
All right, great job, gentlemen. Don't get too far away. We'll see if that weight holds for you for the rest of the day. Let's take him and get some fish.
Great job. Thank you.